I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only hippopotamus will do. Don't want a doll, no dinky tinker toy. I want a hippopotamus to play with and enjoy. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only hippopotamus will do. You don't have to use our dirty chimney flue. Just bring them through the front door, that's the easy thing to do. You can see me now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy, what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodiles, no rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses. And hippopotamuses like me too. Mom says the hippo would eat me up, but then teacher says the hippo is a vegetarian. There's lots of room for him in our two-car garage. I'll feed him there and wash him there and give him his massage. You can see me now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodiles, no rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too.